This last week, we ended up the third year of our spay, neuter, and vaccination program at the Chernobyl worker city of Slavutich.